Hello, everyone. This weekend, my family will join millions of Christians in Canada and around the world to celebrate Easter. Easter is the most important time for Christians. It celebrates the resurrection of Jesus Christ and the fundamental values of forgiveness and renewal. It is a time for joy, for hope, and for coming together. Normally, we'd be going to church with our neighbors, searching for Easter eggs with the kids, or sharing a special meal with family and friends. I know that for many Canadians, it won't be easy to celebrate Easter without being surrounded by our extended family or a larger group of loved ones. But we have to do it for the safety of all Canadians. So as we reflect on Jesus' message of love and compassion, let's think about our healthcare workers and essential service workers who are on the front lines every day, working to keep us safe. And let's put into practice what it truly means to love our neighbors as ourselves by making sacrifices to protect their health. Let's stay home for them. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish everyone celebrating a happy Easter. Stay safe and healthy.